so we're going to make this video for CBH, and then when I give you like the 1, 2, 3, mm-hmm. let's go ahead and start it, okay?
All right, just whenever.
Oh, I'm so freaking nervous. All right, I think I can do this. All right.
All right.
All right.
Go.
Hey guys, this is Sean. I want to tell you about something I put in my car. I have a Realtor Survival Kit. I've got about 2 minutes to show you all this, so let me get into it. Comes in handy all the time. You go up to a house and there's wasps, boom, ants, boom, nailed it, took care of it. Blue tape with your clients, you got to mark something, awesome. You got little brats there and you want to entertain them, I bring toys with me. Sometimes I even bring the bigger ones like this. Got it all in my box. Very important, toilet paper. You can never have enough of it in case it happens. Emergency supply kit, little kid gets whatever cut. Handy wipes, you can never have enough of those. Light bulbs, that won't press. Corey, got tape, I'm not sure why. I've got a hammer for my signs also because I like to look like Thor. Windex, don't waste your time in open houses not getting stuff done, get it done. Tape measure, measure it. Lights, for those dark whatever. I've got a multiple purpose tool. I've got pliers. I've got a hacksaw. Cutting locks off, gloves for pulling weeds in case they're right at the front entry, pliers, batteries for fire detectors in case. This is for my signs. I've got all the little tools that I need in there in case it falls down. I carry extra open house entry forms and CBH forms in here. I bring plastic wraps, stinky stuff. I bring gifts for my clients inside there as well, just because you never know when you're going to need it. I also stick open house signs in there, collapsible types, but you can never have enough of those either. Also for Corey and Rhonda, I bring with me lots of these so I can put them up as soon as that property is done. Another one, you never have enough of those. And every once in a while, one of these. I also bring, gotta dig deep in the box. I've got tape, I've got pliers, I've got screwdrivers, tools, used toilet paper, screwdrivers, some of my business cards. I've got the Terminator Wasp Killer 36MD. Got that. Got a paint thing from Sherwin-Williams. I've got stinky stuff. Did I already say that one? I've got more stinky stuff for the bathroom just in case. I'm not saying, I'm just saying. When I get hungry, I always keep some Guido's pizza. And I think that's it. That's all I could fit in here. So thank you very much.
You just